The people who, like myself, are willing to tell the truth about this are not in the clutches of some economic necessity. If you're working for a living and you defy the narrative of consensus about climate disaster, you're going to be shunned. And I am shunned by these people.